dito sa display mode natin, makikita natin yung settings niya. So, ito yung settings niya. Others. Naka-others siya ngayon. So, i-click lang natin itong exclamation point. Yan, makikita natin yung current display. Nagbago siya. So, true, standard, automatic. So, ito yung minimum. Minimum standard display na nire-require sa ECDIS. So, siya. So, pwede natin siyang ibalik ulit sa others na ginagamit natin. Punta tayo sa menu bar, chart, then settings. Number 1 is 57 CMAP arc. Then ito yung depth alert. Shallow contour 7 meters. Safety contour 9 meters, safety depth 9 meters, depth contour 13 meters. So pwede natin siyang mabago dito. Depende sa company policy kung ano yung settings ng safety contour. So we go to chart again, settings, then number 1 is 57 CMAP arc. So, nakikita natin yung scamming to. Scamming. Click lang natin. Or click. So, ngayon naka-set siya dito sa gilid na 1:1,500,000. So, paano natin malaman kung tama yung scale na to? So, punta tayo sa right click. Right click. S57 CMAP arc information. Then, ito, may kita yung cursor ko. Naging ano siya. Then, click the chart. Left. Chart legend. Yeah, may kita nyo yung compilation scale. Compilation scale niya is 1:3,000,000. Dapat iset natin siya to 3,000,000. Best niya is 3,000,000. So pwede nating zoom out. Zoom out 2,000,000, 2.5 million, then 3,000,000. So this is the best scale for the compilation scale for this chart. So, example, how do you query? So, balik tayo. Abort muna natin to. Start again. Paano natin to i-query? Yung contour line, yung magnetic. Paano natin makuha information yan? So, right click. Then, S57 CMAP. Yan, bago yung cursor. Click. Left. Left click. Then, magnetic. Ito na yung information niya. So, magnetic variation is negative 1.5. So, west. West siya. So, ito yung formation niya. Or click the other cursor peak side magnetic variation along the line. Okay? So, anong chart? Ito, anong cell number niya? So, again, back to tayo. Ulitin natin, abort. So again, naka-cursor siya, right click again, then S57 CMAP, arc, click, left, then click to chart, anywhere in the chart, left click, then go to chart legend. Yan, makikita natin yung pangalan niya, Great Britain 104407, yan yung cell number ng ENC chart, yan, currently displayed. Okay, close. Then abort. So we go to chart number 6 sa taas. Click, left click. Then go to number 1 settings 0. Then number 1 is 57 CMAP arc. Left click. Then we go to view 1, new one, then go down, scroll down here, you see, click the accuracy, click, check, then apply. So you can see in the display, meron siyang 2 asterisks. Okay, so yan yung classification of accuracy, category of zone of competence niya. So we go to chart, again, chart, setting, then S20, view common, then simplify, paper, click simplify, apply, that's it. Version ng Eclipse natin, presentation library, go to only right click on the chart, then go to S57 CMAP arc information, left click, then click the chart anywhere in the chart, click, then go to chart legend, click. So PL, presentation library version, is 4.0. So ito na yung PL niya, presentation library. So ito, naka-set siya ngayon sa GPS, 2 GPS. So gagawin natin siyang manually, i-deactivate natin yung GPS, so manual position. So we go to main, number 7, then settings, sensors, number 4, click. So dito GPS 1, source, yung source niya, GPS 1, the GPS 1, put DR, then also number 2, put DR. So manual, okay, is that? Apply. Apply. So yung position natin is may DR. Ito, may kito yung PR, position, PR. Chart 1, we go to chart 1, menu, then chart, menu, chart, number 6, then S, select S57 chart, click, left click, then is a AA number, number pinakauna, click, okay. So ito na yung chart 1, mga symbols na nakikita natin sa ECDIS. So paano tayo babalik sa ownership display? Just click home. Malayo tayo sa lupa, so pakita natin kung paano magplot. Main, LOP, create. So dito gamit yung ating range bearing, kuha tayo using range, then bearing, EBL, bearing, then range, using PRM, PLM, using these two to move the range and then the bearing to get your target, then set. For example, mayroon tayong target dito sa mark na to, set, then another, ikot ulit natin, mayroon tayong another target doon sa kabila, yan at natin, maaari dyan, mayroon, for example lang, tayong landmark dyan, set, yan na siya. Select cross point, so ito na yung cross point, ito na yung position nung nagtama sa gitna niyang ano, dalawang bearing line. So select reference point, then put, ito na yung position niya, then time ng kuha natin, EP, estimated position, then line of position, okay. Then okay, so meron na siya dito, nakikita transition na pala. So yun. So tanggalin natin yung ito na yung position niya na ginawa natin, sample. So na ngayon yung ating position is naka offset. So balik natin siya sa offset siya, balik natin siya sa GPS yung actual position niya. Go to own ship track, adjust, clear offset. Go to menu, title bar, go to main, number 7, file manager, file manager, click. So ito pwede natin ilipat from USB, from ECDIS 1 to ECDIS 2, ipat dito, click this one, C drive or yung USB na ikakabit natin. Sample tayo. Close. Number 14. Playback set. Where and how can you view playback function? So, menu. Exit. Exit ko, sir. Okay. Exit. So, play ba? Play ko, sir. Play. Yep, here.
300
UTC time. Okay. So may indication dito kung ano yung chart scale, then yung actual speed natin that time, then course, heading, to position.
Sabi mo sira ang ating lag.
At kita yung local time. April 03, 2000. Yan yung actual speed. Fast forward. Pwede natin i-fast forward times 2 times 10. Fast pass. Yan. Mabilis na yung galaw niya. So dito tayo, naka day 1 siya yung ating setting. So palitan natin ng brightness, day 2, day 3, dusk, night, dusk, day 3. Or here, button, click, same, changing, the screen will change, then you can adjust brilliance, here, low, high, brilliant. Okay. ENC update natin. Ano yung pinaka-latest na ENC update ng ating chart dito sa display natin? Kung kailan last update? So, we go to chart number 6. Then, ENC update reports. Click. So, may kita natin. 2021, April 2, week 13 of 2021. So, yan siya. Go to main, then file manager, click arrow to user map. Ito yung latest JESA 2-3 manual correction niya. Then here manual correction date January March the latest. Logbook, so yung every hour position 10 minutes depends on the settings. Then we go to number 7, main, then number 7 again, logbook. Click. So ito yung position natin. So kanina gumawa tayo ng LOP. So, tingnan natin to, click natin tong reference point na ginawa nating LOP. Click. View reference point. Click. So ayan yung LOP. We go to root number 2, then safety check. Click, click ulit. Okay, so yung buong ruta natin, chinek niya. Yan. Root number 2, then distance measurement number 3. Click, then lagay mo lang kung ano yung waypoint na gusto mo. Example, 28, then 29, 30. So yun, 3.2 miles yung distance siya. Okay. So ngayon, currently we are in 43, then going to 44. Anong distansya sa next alteration natin? 13.5 nautical miles. 13.6 nautical miles. Close. Okay. That's all for 20 common question of inspector.